it's going to go, because how many of you want to see a teacher get a pie in the face? So, I take a look at my lovely list. It looks like Tate, Benning, Langness, Mrs. Johnson, Mr. DeSalvo, I guess my name's on here too. So,
this is Tate. Take that off.
Tate?
Yeah, she takes it off.
But, as I look at my list here, Tate gets six pies. Definitely gonna come down and throw a pie. So when I call your name, come down. Morgan Clark. Stephanie, is it? Harrington. Hannah. Harper. And Laura Fitzgerald. Just be gentle and just kind of put it in her face and then give it a little smear. Now be gentle. Don't put her nose by her ear. Okay, so nice and gentle and then give a nice little smear. On the count of four. Open up real wide,
okay.
Like this, and then smile. Are you ready? You can't breathe? Someone come up with CPR? Alright, here we go. On the count of three, you're going to have to smile. One, two, three. Mr. D, that stuff on, go right ahead. It's totally fine. And the third teacher to get 3 5s in his face is Mr. Lightman. Go up and get a pie for Mr. Fettig. Your dad is going to be so mad at you. Keegan Berg, where are you? You get to give Mr. D a pie in his face too. Alright, so I want you guys to line up in front of the teacher that you're supposed to give it to. Alright, now, I'm going to pick some now.
Frankowitz,
but it's not. It's actually Ms. Jackson. good. The one that picks the girl had been Johnson, Katie Corver. Sorry, you're Katie Corver. You and your sister must love these teachers. Can I get a pick one more?
Oh, look!
in my face. Anyway, wait a minute. I gotta check my notes here, because I seem to be missing one, I think. Who is it? I was gonna ask Kat something. Kat, how much money did we end up raising this year?
It was tough. We counted down to the last penny, and we made $514.
And part of the pie in the face was if we raised $500, guess who else gets a pie in the face? Yeah! Everyone give a big hand for him coming out. Do you have any last words?
You're going to get a beautiful sweater like this one for $500.
There was a rumor out there that someone else won the ugly sweater contest this year. I don't know who that would have been. I'm gonna give you
the opportunity to pick out someone.
Yeah! Why don't you two both come down here?
Because when you guys do this, you can't get in trouble.
Oh, we're going to go two? Do we have enough for three? Do we have enough for three?
So when I get to one,
put a rabbit in nostrils.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. In here. All of you, eighth graders,
I can even have a child.
Started making way up.